Hello, Andres, it's me, Bruce Ford again. Well, I'd like to introduce this bike for again. You know, my big brother Peter is coming back, and he just told me a little bit more about this bike. And actually, this is a very special bike, a very special bike. And the frame of this bike is made of aluminum. It's not a steel, you know. Aluminum is light in weight, light in weight. It's a little bit, you know, these two are different. Like this, this is for aluminum, and this is for high-tension steel. So this is basically steel, and this is aluminum. And aluminum is a light in weight, and this bike is about 23 kilograms for this bike. 23 kilograms for this bike. Can you imagine? It's fairly heavy. And this bike is light. So these two are different. This is a major difference. Another one about another the product highlight for this bike would be this basket part. So you can see the design right here. So you can go to the shopping with this basket, with this bike. And we as according to my friend, the big brother Peter, this is a custom made part. This basket part. See? We got a few 3 points of fixing right here. This basket is fixing the basket right here. It is fixed to the tube right here, and right here we have another fixing points. Now let's go. Now we are testing the light. Remember the early video that it didn't work out? Now this. Watch this. 锁住了好像. It's coming, right? So it's look at this. This is basically the design. The power is from the inside. We have the motor. It's called a dynamo system, and it generates electricity, and it lights up the bulb. Look, this is when you're riding on the bike, you will see what it's like. 有没有漆啊？要不要漆给他看一下？有漆吗？要不要漆给他看一下？ 让他立刻起开来看一下，我给你录一下。 This is my big brother Peter. 哎， also the boss of the company, Hangzhou Elk Bike Company.
哈哈哈。太亮。啊，OK。亮的。
See, this is what it is like. You don't have to put any batteries. There's no battery inside, so this is like I said, it's like a once for all. It's one time. It just okay. And now we have 54 bikes of this in stock. 54 bikes in stock. See, and this is gonna be, I don't think you're gonna find the same style from the market, because these are custom made right here, custom made. So this is I think this is gonna be a great opportunity to get this bike. Okay, now our price, as according to Peter, it is This is $100, and the shipping are separate. Shipping costs are separated from the deal. And maybe it could cost another $5 to send them to the port. Yeah, something like that. You know, we can figure this out. But now this bike is $100. All right. All right. This. Thank you very much for watching. And if you have any questions, please feel free to let me know, and I would be happy to explain to you. All right. Thank you. Bye bye.